On behalf of the entire Project Home community, we extend our heartfelt gratitude to all our donors, volunteers, and partners for all your support for Project Home, especially our first-time responders and our frontline staff. You've made our work possible by your generosity, thoughtfulness, by your many, many acts of kindness. Today, all of our residents are opened and people, over 900 people, have a safe place to call home. We're working to see how we can expand our hospitality for those who are still on our streets. The Hub of Hope is opened and able to provide critically needed, medical care, social services, bathroom and showers, and various other additional services. Stephen Klein Wellness Center is offering primary care, telemedicine, behavioral health, and dental during this time of crisis. Outreach is out on the streets trying to engage those who are still left behind and living on the street. We all know how difficult this time of uncertainty is. It impacts all of us. And we just want you to know that you and your families are in our thoughts and prayers, and that we are so grateful for everything you've done to help us open our doors a little more wider. Thank you, be safe. Remember 6 feet of distance, and we hope to see you soon again, in person and up close.